morning with a warm sunshine. So thank you, Lord. Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O Holy Spirit, gift of the Father, Spirit of light and love, open our hearts and minds and give us your inspiration and truth. Inflame our hearts with love of God and love of neighbor. May our lives reflect the life and virtues of Jesus Christ.
En route to Akashi Kaiko Bridge, and that's really the big part of the visit. The Akashi Kaiko Bridge is the world's longest suspension bridge. It is a suspension bridge which links the city of Kobe on the Japanese mainland of Honshu to Iwaya on Awaji Island. I think they become more withdrawn and from society, and they decide to just do things on their own. But it's interesting, when they have this phenomenon, in contrast, there's another one that they call Kodokusei, which is actually dying alone. So people seem to have accepted that they live on their own and they die alone. We see this a lot in any countries in the world. It has the highest rating in the world. And I don't know if it's because number one, it's more accepted because in their culture, suicide is more acceptable and considered a noble act. It's a way of protecting their honor and also protecting their family.
Asian in Japan, but in no time.
Thank you. Video。
お待たせいたしました。それでは、
大阪の歴史が残したさまざまな足跡や歴史上の歴史などを集め
That one of Japan's most famous historical figures, Ryoma Sakamoto, once disembarked at this very spot.
Thank you.
that good?
Yes.
What do you think?
Lobby, yes.
By the lobby. Yes. The registration area muna.
I thought the shops are open at 10.
Okay, that's a great idea. Shop opens at 10.
Yeah.
Why do we meet at 9?
Yeah.
That is smart. Just like you. You just sit around and look at each other for 2 hours.
Pagtanong mo na lang bukas.